in a police headquarters where investigators are looking for two men who stole a car with a three-year-old inside. The good news is she has already been returned to her family. She was not hurt at all. But take a look at these two suspects. Investigators say that they stole a car on D'Lo Drive in southwest Atlanta, then dropped it off just about a mile away with the child inside. If you recognize the men, call Crime Stoppers at 404-577-TIPS. Reporting live, Jeremy Campbell, 11 Live.